Hello, and welcome to another episode of Dragon's Dogma Dark Arisen. Today, we're going to escort the Hydra head to the Duke, thus proving that I am capable of cutting a head off of a Hydra. Like, that's some super achievement. Since that buffalo was horrendously freaking slow, we're gonna run ahead and just kill everything that moves. I would rather have fire than lightning, I have to say.
I've learned new techniques.
This pass is a nest for every man of our beasts. No man can say.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
No surprise, of course, that many a bandit lurks here as well.
More goddamn harpies.
Never forget constant vigilance.
Yes, ma'am.
So many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead.
This will restore a bit of health. Bird, perhaps?
Nope, it's a harpy. They're all harpies.
Strike it when it alights!
Why did you not give me fire?
Stay at the cart side.
The path diverges.
No, I just told you I'm running ahead because that thing takes forever. Let's see what's in here.
A woman?
No, it's a harpy. Whoa! What the hell? Did you see that guy? So I got fire for nothing then, because at least she gave me fire this time. Not that it really matters. Oh, wait! Running, running, running. I'm running over here. Run, 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 run. Gonna find some more harpies. And I'm gonna kill them. You just watch. More harpies. Coming right up. Yep, there they are. Can I call it or what?
Arisen, I'm at your side. Learn a new way to fight, eh?
Ah! Get off me!
Blow them down and strike!
Fire! Lend my kick! Just
use the edge of our steel! Save it while they can use their might!
My fire is off! Take my fire!
That was a difficult battle.
What sort of place is Grand Sorin? I'm eager to see it. We must take. Hold on.
Are you all right, Master?
I'm perfectly fine.
Please don't overdo it.
But I want to get done with this. Because now we've gotten all the way to the gate. We've got to go back to the cart.
Hold on.
Such a long way. At least it's going to be a peaceful trip now. Since I've already taken care of all the enemies.
The pass is treacherous, Master. Watch your head. Harpy!
What? What? How is there a harpy? I thought I killed everything. Okay, so apparently I missed one. Are there any more that I missed? Because... No, doesn't look like it. Now for the long and uneventful journey of waiting for this slow-ass buffalo to actually get somewhere. And blowing up more of those. You know what? I don't feel like walking. Let's ride the buffalo. Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. There we go. Okay. Now I'm riding the buffalo.
Curative will serve. never forget. Constant vigilance.
Now there's wolves? Okay, I guess it's not going to be as uneventful as I thought it would be. Kind of surprised there's wolves in a canyon. This isn't really their kind of hunting ground. But whatever. Better than we this stupid buffalo.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
We have triumphed.
Back on the buffalo. As soon as I learned how to jump and grab. There we go. No, we already took care of the falling rocks.
So many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead.
Still trying to get some health. Still not getting any health.
Very well.
I'm on my way.
Take the offensive! I'll go at once. I'll have a look around.
The path.
Stay at the cart side.
Path diverges.
Made it to the whatchamacallit? The cottage up here. So we're almost all the way to the gate. Oh, hey, well, there are falling rocks still.
Behind us! Stand clear!
Man, apparently there's falling rocks behind us.
We're exposed here!
Oops. Why didn't you get out of the way, woman? Interesting thing, if I'm actually on top of the buffalo, even though I'm grabbing it, it doesn't make my stamina go down, which is kind of nice.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
I wonder if that means I can stand on it. Come on. Yeah, no, I don't think I can stand on the buffalo. More wolves? Okay, then. On the buffalo. Jen is kind of jittery. Hey, there's the gate. Sweet, we're almost there.
Small foe lurks ahead, Arisen.
The creatures come!
Cut them down, men!
Slow
Gate. I want to kill these guys.
Why is the gate yet unopened?
Because I haven't gotten to it yet. I've been killing goblins.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Watch for a goblin ambush ahead, Arisen.
Goblin!
Right. Not the grab button, it's the interact button. Hey, more goblins to kill. Oh wow, that buffalo's almost dead.
This is a troubling foe. I'll fill it with arrows.
Monsters arisen, ready yourself.
What's this?
Stupid goblin. Seriously close to dead now.
Did it!
They're ahead! Grand Sorin is in sight!
Woot! We're almost there!
They'll march!
Kill them all!
And bandits.
Right.
Die, bandit, die. What, undead now too? Enough that I have freaking bandits and goblins and harpies, I have to deal with the undead too? Friggin' hell. That seems to be everything. Where'd the buffalo go? Ah, there he is.
Seems all roads lead to Granny Sorin.
And you're dead. Yeah, holy. Perfect. She's learning. You know, when you're dead, you should stay dead. You shouldn't, like, come back to unlife. Just saying.
Who knows what lies in wait? Let's proceed with caution. We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
Also, bandits, wolves, the undead.
Grand-Sorin, capital of Grensis. Shall we enter, Arisen?
Yes, we shall. Because this is where we're going.
The convoy? We were told to await a cart with important freight.
Really? You're not going to let me in because I'm not... Because the convoy hasn't arrived yet? Fine. Where's the convoy?
A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that.
Just ride the buffalo. Come on, get on top. Up on top. Come on. Oh my god. This is not what I'm trying to do. Really? There we go. Okay. Grab on to your friggin' head. I wonder if I'm close enough now. Probably not. Well, not me close enough. This thing close enough. Okay. Convoy should be close enough that I can actually do this. Hey, sweet cutscene. Alright. That means we are close enough.
We've arrived. Well done, men. A Hydra's head is a fine prize. His grace will be pleased with... Walk proud through these streets, men. We are heroes to the people of Grand Sorin.
Why? Because you cut off one head of a hydra? You know, a hydra? Thing that has multiple heads, and every time you cut off one, two more grow in its place? Yeah, we're heroes, all right.
Good. Rest up, men.
This way leads on to the...
Now, maybe if we killed the entire hydra...
I'll make for the castle directly to offer my report to his grace. I'll have word sent for you, friend. Pray, sojourn in the capital a while.
Sure.
To the castle, mate.
We'll go shopping or something. Who's that guy?
Ah, Fortune. I am called Miss. Now you have come to the capital a conquering hero. My word to you? Begin with the pawns. Their kinds woven tight into the fate of the...
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Yon.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Mason is a boring person. Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Alright, so now, let's do what we actually came here for. We're gonna stop being a strider. We're gonna become a magic archer. Magic archers are awesome.
At your pick, any you like, what will it be today?
Alright, let's get some of this tin to do. Oh, I guess I should have changed my equipment. I'm changing it to the same thing I already had equipped. Obviously want to get that. Let's see what all we got. That's useful. That's also kind of useful. Interesting.
What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like.
Okay, come again soon. Gonna equip all the stuff. Okay.
We can pray. Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today?
Let's get rid of all this stuff. Thank you.
will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. Come again soon.
Okay, now. See if you got anything I care about.
Are need no the master works all, you can't go wrong. The master works all.
Crap. Okay. Okay.
The master works all, you can't go wrong.
Ooh. Anything that we can enhance beyond one star, we're just gonna go through here and enhance them all.
Master works all, you can't.
Okay. I think we might have gotten everything. Yep, missed one.
No,
I think we've gotten everything. I think we're good. All right, let's see. Yeah.
Armorer, I believe.
Okay.
State your business.
Uh-huh.
All right. Through here and to the left.
Yeah, yeah, shut up.
I'm near certain the pawn guild can be found up ahead.
Duh.
The pawn guild stands ahead.
I see that.
Place for my kind. Might we ask the locals of the pawn guild? So this is the pawn...
Welcome, Arisen. We have... This pawn is called Barnaby.
Hey, Barnaby.
I tend to the affairs of the pawn guild. The guild serves as a place of rest for pawns, and as the gate to the Everfall.
Everfall?
The Everfall lies beneath Grand Sorin. Tis a place of great... But for now, let us rejoice in the coming of the Arisen.
I've gained quest knowledge. I've learned what to do in this quest.
It grieves me to burden you, weary from the road as you must be. But
no,
I fear
really.
Trouble brew. I would beg your assistance in this matter, Arisen, if it please you.
Mm-hmm.
You have my thanks.
Let's go do it.
Beyond lies the Everfall, an ancient place. I ask that the Everfall.
I wonder why it's called the Everfall. Maybe it's because you fall forever? Some bats. Let's find out. Falling forever? No. That was not even close to forever. And now I'm dead. Guess that's what I get for taking the name literally. I wonder if I had been able to jump out far enough to get to that blue light, I might have been able to keep falling forever. Something tells me no. Actually, before... What? I don't care! Before we do that, let's take care of some things.
So this is the pawn guild.
Because I think... I think I might have forgotten something. Like, oh, I don't know. My bow?
Armorers trade in a wide variety of weapons and...
Okay, you. I need a bow. Let's find a bow. There we go. It's a crutch. Whatever. Okay. Now we equip the bow. Actually, let's... Ooh, those are better. Anything else here that's better? No. Gives me flame. Mildly useful. Definitely getting... Yeah, we're getting that, and let's see if there's anything else we want down here. looks of that thing. There's a couple things in here that are definitely better, but there aren't very many things in here that are, without debate, better than what I've already got. What about for her? For her too. Awesome. Oops. That is not what I wanted to do. Damn it. Okay, buy the stilettos and the crutch and the bangles and so on. What else was it that we got? I don't think we got anything from here. Oh yeah, those things. Yeah, we gave you one of those. I think we got... Is there anything else that we got? I don't think so. I think we're good. Work on getting all this stuff equipped. Steal this from her. So I could use that, being a magic archer now.
Masterworks.
I need to dump that stuff off.
This inn can serve as the hub of
our. Blah, 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 blah. Thank you.
What will it be today?
I need to get rid of a bunch of crap. for how to equip those. Hey, what? Crap, I have two of those. When did I buy a second one?
Have your pick. Come again soon.
Whatever. Okay, now we're actually going to go and explore the Everfall.
How lively.
So quiet.
I suppose the merchants have need of open space to ply their ships. You can summon pawns as necessity demands.
And we're off.
None would believe Grand Sorin held such a place beneath his.
I believe it. That's because I can see it. Bats. More bats.
Just the same.
What is that? Come on. Give me an element. There we go, I got some holy. Breathing sound is, but I'm sure it's not good.
We'll go no further till we find a switch.
I feel familiar with this area now.
More of them, really?
Human bones that move on their own! Bones! Walking bones! The skeleton is skilled in
Yeah, that's quite a lot. Oh, this is fun. Aren't you dead yet? There we go. Thank you. That's exactly what I wanted you to do. I love making those things explode. There's the switch.
Hide something. A warrior of bone approaches.
I thought you said there was a warrior of bone approaching. Oh, oh, there he is. Yes.
Please don't overdo it.
I could have sworn there was something that I wanted to get, but I can't remember what it was, so fuck it.
Please don't overdo it.
Any of these things.
Help me!
goblins bear some connection to this. They hardly falter in their assault.
Don't allow them to swarm.
I've learned of beasts.
What is that? A giant?
I don't think so. Let's shoot it with a fireball and find out. Or we could miss. That works too.
Be careful, Arisen.
Is that like a troll or? Oh yeah, this guy's gonna be difficult. He's got a lot of health and I'm not doing a lot of damage. That's awesome. Let's pick these guys up.
No, they hold the advantage.
Apparently this guy is really freaking difficult to kill.
No, it means to eat them.
Whoa.
Let's go, fiend!
Where'd he go?
Where
the hell are you? Why are you eating her? Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! I know, I'm coming. Do not. Good. Ooh. Did I see that right? Am I like halfway done with killing this fucker? No. No, I did not see that right. I'm not even close. Oh, God, this guy. Screw this. Oops. We're going back to my knives. My trusty little knives. Yeah, come on. Jerk. Some smack you in the head. Yeah, I don't got enough damage. Oh! Good job running off a cliff and falling to your death. That made things a little easier. Would have been a much longer fight if he hadn't just fallen to his death. Alright, let's get back up to where my homies are. Looks like I have to pick one of them up. Yeah, I'm coming. As fast as I can.
Please don't overdo it. This place hides something. Looks as though what doors were closed stand open. And those wide open are not closed.
And all of them. And you're up. Hooray!
I'll heal your wounds.
And we're healing. Alright, let's finish exploring this place. Now that that thing is dead. Pick it up.
What's this?
On my way!
Leave it to me.
Come on, pick up some more stuff.
This looks interesting.
Thank you. And I've got holy. Awesome. Talking person. I don't think I've ever said a single word in this game. Ever. Except for hoi, ha, hoo, and so on. Damn, that's dead. Almost there. More freaking undead. At least when I've got holy on me, they're pretty easy to kill. That's when I don't have holy, they're not. Everything. And it looks like there was nothing. I no matter where I jumped, I would have fallen and died. Alright, so let's see if there's anything down here to pick up. There's a chest. Alright, so we're going to call it here because we're over the hour. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and see you next time.